call you NECA.
Hey guys, welcome back. And it's time to explore with us. Explore with the wetness.
Explore.
What my troops at? Where my troops at? Where my troops at?
Where
my troops at?
Where they at?
Welcome back, guys.
That was fun, baby.
Yes, super fun. Man, I'm excited about this video today.
We're back. I'm excited.
The name of the video that we're doing today is called Smacks Are Facts. You ready to get smacked? Or you better give me them facts?
I think I'm ready.
Because if you don't, you're going to get smacked.
Whatever. Whatever.
All right, y'all.
Your face gonna look like a powdered donut.
Whatever. Like so, guys, each one of us have 10 questions, and we gotta ask each one of us gonna ask questions. And if he get it wrong, I get to smack him. If I get it wrong, he get to powder me in the face. So, guys, we are super excited with this video.
Excited about it.
Without further ado, we finna get straight into it.
Yeah. Whoop whoop.
Let's get it.
And let's go.
All right, so each one of us have 5 seconds to answer the question. If we don't answer the question within 5 seconds, we can go ahead and powder each other. So I'm gonna get this ready. Now, as you can tell, we got our little gear on. Yeah. We're trying to get prepped and ready to go. So who gonna go first?
Let's get ready to rumble!
Ladies first.
All right. So I'm gonna go first. All right. So the first question I have for you is,
I'm ready.
What is my favorite color? And it's only one.
I get 5 seconds.
Black. Nope, you took too long.
That wasn't 5 seconds.
You took
seconds.
Too long.
That was not
yes,
5 seconds.
Yes, it was.
Seconds,
I counted.
Come on, that was
I
not.
I counted.
Boom!
He's a powdered donut. You okay? That's question number one. Black was the color.
The time got me, man.
The time got
the
you.
The time got
All
me.
All right, we're going on to the next one. Let's get it and let's go.
All right.
All right.
So my question is, and she only has 5 seconds, what is my favorite food?
Chicken. Mexican food.
Mexican, not chicken.
You like chicken too.
That's one of my favorite, but not my favorite.
Mexican. No, you like no. chicken too.
No, don't get out of it. You ready?
No.
Smack. Hey, the smackdown is going down.
All right. Okay. Well, whatever. I'm going on to the next question. Next question is, what is my favorite thing to do for pastime? What is my favorite thing to do for pastime?
Arts and crafts. What I
like arts and crafts, but I also like to shop. You ready? All right.
You I got smacked, y'all. What is my favorite hobby or what do I like to watch?
Sports, football. Okay.
Got that one.
And you do the countdown with your fingers. What year did I graduate high school?
1998.
All right, you got that. You got that. Woo! You ready?
What did my grandma Ruby call me?
Kitty.
That's it.
What are two of my favorite movies? Two two of my favorite movies.
The Color Purple and Come to America.
All right, you almost did. Boy, you better. Boy, you almost didn't get it.
I almost got
you almost didn't get it.
Guys.
You almost didn't get it.
What was my mother's maiden name? What was my mother's?
Hughes.
You got it.
I got it. All right. All right. What is my favorite food?
Pizza.
Pizza is my favorite food. You absolutely right.
How tall am I?
5'3"? 5'2"?
6'5".
No, you didn't even do the countdown. You didn't even do the countdown. I was just playing. I know how tall you are.
No,
I know how tall you are.
No,
I know how tall you are.
You gotta get smacked.
Wait.
You gotta get smacked.
Oh,
no,
my goodness.
You gotta get smacked, man.
Dude, I knew how tall you was.
No, you gotta get smacked.
Oh, my goodness.
All right, on to the next smack of facts.
All right.
Two. Man, you pretty smacked up right there.
All right, I'm gonna get you on this one.
All right, come on.
What is my mother's middle name? What is my mother's middle name?
Oh, my God.
I got it. Oh,
man. I had it right in my lips.
No, you didn't.
Oh, man, I did.
And it's the same as yours, but Louise.
I know. I had it right on my lips. Got me, I got smacked up, y'all.
All right.
My face looked like a powdered donut. What model was my first car?
A Ford?
She got it.
Okay.
She got it. Good job. She got it. I got to give her kudos. She did a good job. Okay.
All right.
So, on to the next.
What is my favorite kind of music to listen to?
Gospel.
All right.
Yeah.
You almost didn't get
Woo.
It. Should have been quicker. Should have been quicker.
I know the countdown was
on. All right, let's go.
All right. What was the name of the street I grew up on? 5, 4, 3, 2.
Palm Court.
1. No. Woodmont. Smack time. I smacked the whole bubble, y'all.
All right, what was the make and model of my first car?
Ford. Chevrolet.
Nope.
What? Oh, no.
You ready?
Yeah. I got smacked, man.
I got him, y'all.
What was it?
It was a Toyota.
Oh, man.
God.
Oh, it's my favorite cologne.
Do the countdown, sir.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Coach. I said coach.
But, hey, no. And the time went on.
No, but I said coach.
No, the time went on. Smack time.
That ain't fair.
No, that
I
is fair.
I said coach.
No, the time ran out. The time ran out, guys. Comment down below if you believe the time ran out and she deserves to be smacked down.
All right.
Smacked down, baby.
What is one of my dream vacations?
Paris. Yeah.
I wanted to smack you. All right. Let's go. Let's get it.
Let's get it. All right. So what is my favorite music?
Gospel.
5,
classical.
4, 3.
Jazz.
Yeah. You got
Woo!
It. She didn't want to get smacked on that one.
All right. My last question for you is.
Yes.
What is one of my pet peeves? You didn't do it.
No, how can you go that fast? How?
You still didn't do it. Come on. Just one last one. Hold your neck up. Hold your neck up. Hold your neck up. Alright.
Powder don't taste good, y'all.
Alright.
Oh.
Let's go. Alright.
That's cold.
Let's go. That's it for me.
So my last question to you The first trip I took out of town as a kid, my dad took me.
Louisiana. Where was
that? 5, 4.
Dallas.
3, 2, 1.
Galveston.
No, Las Vegas.
Oh, God.
Oh, yeah. This is my last trip. About to get powdered up, man. Oh, yeah. This is it. You ready?
All right. You want to do a bonus one?
All right, let's do a bonus one. Yeah, let's do a bonus. A bonus.
Let's
for
go.
For the roll, YouTube.
Let's go.
Bonus. What's my second job ever in my life? My second job.
Safeway.
5, Taco 4,
Bell.
3,
Taco
2,
Bell.
1.
McDonald's.
No. Astroworld. You get the smack. Astroworld. Smack. Safeway was my first job.
Oh,
Safeway.
My goodness.
Smacked. Smacked.
All right.
So bonus. Let me see, because she's going to smack me at the end. I already got her. Let's see if she's going to get me. I look like blackface. No.
How many times did I go to high school?
Once.
You took too long.
How?
No, I said 5 and you took too long.
Look how fast you were counting. Oh.
All right, guys. Ooh. That was fun, guys.
Man, that was fun. That was fun.
That was a
funny.
Little outside of the box. You got powdered up real good.
You got me. I got you too. Yeah.
Yes. So, guys, we want to conclude this video for today. But don't forget to like and comment.
Subscribe to Explore with the Wagons and share this video out with everybody that you know.
Until the next time, guys, we are never.